What is happening, Magnusites? If you like sci-fi, be sure to check out Space Taste for new videos every Saturday. Space Taste is a YouTube channel that aims to tackle all the Gigaverse has to offer. They break down the ethical themes of your favorite sci-fi films, create time-lapse art featuring fusions of classic characters, and a whole lot more. That'll be coming soon. They're just starting out, so be sure to check them out and subscribe. And let them know Tyrone Magnus sent you. Woo!
Run from it, run from it. The reaction still arrives.
What is happening, Magnusites? Woo! Well, well, well. It is time for some more Punisher. Oh, yeah. Let's get it on, baby. Let's get it on! Over to Netflix. Now that Jigsaw is out, we need to find out what he is gonna do. Cause I think we all know he's probably gonna get his memory back. Yeah, I think we all know that. So this is episode 4 of season 2. Let's get it. Silence. Good. Go. Ain't wearing no damn shoes. Oh. Do people really do that on the bus? Now you're gonna get killed or beat the fuck up. Okay, that's what I thought. I was like, what man in his right mind is going to let that go? Well, he's not in his right mind, but you know what I mean. No bullies do that. Hey, freak! Ah, killed him and took his clothes. Just happened to be the right size, huh? You know who could come out to this music? The Undertaker. Right? Couldn't The Undertaker come out to this? It would totally fit too.
product placement. She chilling him? Stink. Change your clothes. She couldn't turn on that fast. This chick, I'm getting tired of seeing her fucking face. I really am. They need to tell me what the hell she's even doing in here. Why they're after her. Hurry up and come back, memories. So we could get this plot moving. Thousands. Brain damage. I was wondering how it got that way. obsessed. Finally gonna see something. Liz doesn't know what the fuck is going on with her. Oh my god. Oh my god, he got killed. Okay, so yeah, she was involved in something. Her friends or a guy she was involved with. Jesus. They're only giving us a couple of things we don't really know yet. This dude got the fake leg or something, right? Yep. Yep. Hmm. Is it coming back? Eventually he'll see the face attached to the skull. Is that the preacher? Okay, so you remember his name, whoever this guy is. Like Chinese food to me. The girls are the only people that do that. Tell you somebody's name that you have no idea who the fuck they're talking about. Every time a girl's telling me a story, she's telling me about people. Yeah, so Jack and Janie told me, I don't know who the fuck they are. Getting bored with this. Man, people write me, yo, Bunch is off the chain. There's been a few cool scenes, but I like the first season better so far. know. Eh? What? This made me think of Irish sunglasses. I found out what they were. Google Irish sunglasses. Some funny ass pictures come up. Oh no, did he molest him? What did he say? He heard him. His voice so gravelly, I didn't understand what he said. Jesus, I'm going to have to go back and hear that. Viva. Remember when he was taking his pants down to get the bullet out? And she was like, oh, well, hold on now. I mean, so he did, right? Jeej. He's talking a lot of shit, ain't he? Talking a lot of shit, old man. That's it. It's over now. It's over now. Dumbass. Well, I guess he got his. That's racist. Yeah, she went to the house. Oh my God. Oh my God. I didn't have to tell you. He has revenge, but he can't bring his family back. Thank you. How did he find you? If I don't know if she comes as accomplice and starts fucking him and shit and anything. Oh, her office is there too. Oh, okay, sure. Hmm. comments down below. Let me know what you think. If you enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. 10 million subscribers. Woo!